Looking 10 pounds slimmer might be as easy as wearing the right size bra. I'm in the northern suburbs for TribLocal at Betty Schwartz's, and I'm about to get fitted.
This family-owned boutique started in Chicago's Humboldt Park neighborhood in 1918, back in the corset days. Now, almost 100 years later, Betty Schwartz is still going strong, offering up undergarments to a wide variety of customers.
A typical customer can start at age 6. We have little swimsuits for them, and we go all the way up to 100. We have, you know, a couple customers that are 100 years old. So I've been through a couple generations. I'm here 35 years, so it's been a lot of fun, you know.
Betty Schwartz even provides post-surgical fittings for women who have had mastectomies and lumpectomies.
Now, the cool thing about stores like this is that you cannot only get, like, really sassy undergarments. You can get things that go underneath your clothes that nobody knows about, like tape, like the double-sided tape. Everybody remembers when J-Lo wore that Versace dress that like launched her career. Well, she was holding it up with double-sided tape, and you get it at a place like this. My first fitting happened when I was probably in my early 20s. I know I don't look much older than that, but that was over 10 years ago. And I remember I came out, and the lady who fit me, she was singing, "Hallelujah, you feel the magic," and I was feeling the magic coming out of that dressing room, and that is no joke.
So I decided to feel the magic one more time by getting fitted by my friend Angie.
Show me how you would get measured for a bra and where you need to figure out these.
Okay, first start underneath the bust line. She measures 31, pull it nice and tight. And then we go directly across the bust line to the fullest point, and we measure 36. So we add for every inch over the back size, we add a cup size. So she should measure as 36D.
So here I am with my new well-fitted bra, and I feel really, really great. I feel like my shirt looks better, I feel thinner, and this is really comfortable. This feels great, and you know, sometimes these bras, they might be uncomfortable, but really this one isn't. And there's a lot going on. I mean, it's an underwire, there's a couple hooks in the back, the straps are kind of thick, but I feel really great. And that's kind of a misconception too with bras, that maybe they're big and they're uncomfortable.
Correct. No, once you get the right bra and the one that fits you, it's great. You shouldn't even know you have your bra on.
For more bra tips and other shops in the TribLocal suburbs that offer fittings, go to TribLocal.com. For TribLocal, I'm Elizabeth Vassolo.